Hello everybody, welcome back to another Forza Motorsports video. Today I'm gonna be racing on Spa again, but I'm going to be, oh my god, what is it? It's gonna be the rain this time. And how do I switch first person? There we go. Okay.
Now, before the race starts, I'm going to ask y'all to please subscribe because I'm almost to 1,000 subscribers. And if you enjoy the video, make sure you leave a like. If y'all could also check out my other two Forza Horizon videos, I'd be grateful. And enjoy the race.
I'm going to predict it right now. The entire field is just going to go off right here. I think there was a guy on my right, so I'm gonna take that part on the other side. That was a really good recovery though. Not gonna lie. Oh shoot, we're going off the track. I'm just gonna push it right there. I'm just gonna try to attempt to go back on the track. I'll just spin out. Not right here, but the next one. Alright, a lot of people are going to go off the track, so I might be able to catch up. They're gonna take this spot way too wide because we're going way too fast. I thought those got me inside. Wearing my headset right now, so. And I thought I heard somebody on my road. Shoot. That spot is really hard in the rain. Dang it! I swear, in a set of Corsa, you were able to cut that spot. That's why I'll always cut that spot in this game because of a set of Corsa. Alright, Oh, yeah, penalty was on in the center course, so. Speed. Might be able to catch up to that Porsche. I can't tell if it's the way that I'm controlling my car, or if it's the rain that's just making my car go up and down. Oh, that's weird. Playing on the wheel and being a good person looks so off. If you're wondering why I'm going off the track on the inside, I'm hooking my wheel, making the car slip over, because I feel like that's making my, I feel like it's making my car take these corners faster. I'm breaking way too early. Right, it's the last laps. Oh, sweet. The Porsche in front of me has a 3.5 second penalty. So if I can somehow catch up to them, I'm gonna break early. There we go, finally. I could have actually gone a good position or stayed like fighting if that person never hit me. I don't know if it was my fault or not, but second to last place right now. I swear, if I'm in a good position, I do so good in the entire race until like the last couple of laps. But if I'm in last place, I do really good on my last lap. It's really weird. Oh, who's that? They have a 2 second penalty, so I'm gonna get them anyway. Did not mean to do that. Yeah, I'm gonna get ahead of them anyway, so they have a 2 second penalty. Did I pass them? What's the. Oh my god, 1/100 of a second. Oh, I started in 14th place. Tony 20th place got a position ahead. Okay. Yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you want to, like and subscribe. I want 1,000 subscribers. Yeah, I don't know what to say. But watch my other videos. Yeah.